Hi everyone.
I posted a picture on my Instagram a while back on my mini gouache paintings in my sketchbook. And some of you wanted me to make a video on it, so here it is. These are very quick sketches, just like 5 or 10 minutes each. Gouache is a really good paint to use while painting landscapes and when you want to do something quick because it dries really fast. The paint will dry a slightly different color than when it's wet. The dark will become lighter and the light will become darker. And a good thing with gouache is that you can work from dark to light. I usually start with the mid-tones and then add the shadows and the highlights. I'm using the Winsor & Newton Designer's Gouache. Primary yellow, primary red, primary blue, and I'm using ivory black and zinc white, permanent green middle, and the indigo one. I hope you like this video. I'm gonna let you watch it now, and also leave a comment below on what kind of videos you would like me to make in the future.